Thank you. students, for your awesome performance. We take pride in screening before you the fleeting glimpses of the whole year's commitment. Now I'd like to request Ms. Agnes Samuel, Vice Principal, to present the annual report.
Good evening, everybody. Our school is celebrating the 44th annual day and Parents' Day of the school. A warm welcome to one and all present here. Correspondent of Don Bosco Matriculation High Secondary School, Father Pichai Muthu, Father Stanislas, Assistant Parish Priest, members of the PTA executives, class representatives, special invitees, well-wishers, staff members, parents, and my dear students. It is my privilege this evening to present the annual report of our school activities to you for the year 2016-2017. To begin with, I would like to express our deep gratitude to Almighty God, to our Blessed Mother, Help of Christians, and our Father Don Bosco for their blessings, protection, and guidance. Our special thanks and congratulations to our beloved Principal, Reverend Father Maria Luis STB, for his hard efforts to upgrade our school as a higher secondary school. This is the 9th batch students going to appear for the matric board examination and first batch for the higher secondary board exam. Last year, our school secured 95% results in SSLC public examination. Our school toppers were Arun Pandian, 475 out of 500, Evangeline KP, 469 out of 500, and Deepa R, 465 out of 500. Arun Pandian secured Centum in Social Science. Give him a clap. Spiritual and moral education. As a Christian school, we give much importance to spiritual and moral education. Moral science and catechism classes are conducted daily. Holy Mass is celebrated on First Fridays and feast days. Every day, our school assembly is conducted with prayer and good morning talks given by fathers and teachers. Every year, our students take part in diocesan examination on catechism and value education. Intellectual growth is fostered by enforcing academical and non-curricular activities. Habitual late comers are cautioned. Students are expected to speak in English in the campus. Prizes were awarded for general proficiency, intramural, various elocutions, and quiz competitions, etc. Dedication of the staff is acknowledged by awarding prize to the staff member who takes the least casual leave during the year. PTA. This year, the first general body meeting was held on 11th June 2016 for the parents of plus two, 18th June for the parents of 10th standard, 25th June for the parents of standard 6 to 9, and 16th July standard 1 to 5. Special celebrations and events. We had the inauguration of the house system on 23rd July. Reverend Father A.T. James, correspondent of our school, presided over the function and pinned the badges to the students. Independence Day was celebrated on 15th August 2016 in the year. In the school campus, Reverend Father Krubaran was the chief guest of the day. Children marched in the colorful uniform to the beats of the school band. Patriotic speeches were delivered in English and Tamil. At the end of the program, seats were distributed. On 3rd September, we celebrated the Teachers' Day and had an outing to Kovalam and spent the whole day there for relaxing. We had intramural competition on 13th and 14th October on various events like dance, singing, elocution, mime, skit, drawing, etc. We had Festadi Talents inter-school competition held on 12th and 13th November, and prizes were distributed on 14th along with the Children's Day celebration. Christmas celebration was held on 22nd December 2016 and distribution of cake and gifts to all the students. The staff members with their families, we had a celebration at 6:30 p.m. and dinner was provided to all the teaching and non-teaching members of the staff. Pongal celebration was held on 13th January 2017 and the students cooked pongal and sugar cane was distributed to the students. An Uriyadi game was held for both staff and students. Annual sports meet. Annual sports meet was held on 20th August 2016 at Don Bosco High Secondary School campus, Perambur, Chennai 11. Mr. Jeevan Chakravarti, Grandmaster Chess, was the chief guest and took salute and declared the sports meet open. Mr. Srinivasan, Vice President and Cluster Head, Axis Bank, Chennai, presided over the valedictory function and gave away trophies, medals and certificates. Talent development. Apart from studies, students are given various opportunities to develop their talents. January 31st, we had an elocution competition both in Tamil and English. Quiz competition on children was conducted on his life and works of Don Bosco. There is a school band under the baton of renowned bandmaster Mr. Titus Roberts. There are nearly 30 scouts in this year. Well-planned activities are conducted every week by our scout trainer, Mr. Rajasudamani. Competitions. We are happy to inform you that our students took part in tournaments and competitions. Winning or losing do not affect our students, but performance with equanimity. Our school students, Master Cyril Rosario of Standard 12, secured gold medal in discus throw and shot put. Shalini of 12th standard secured silver medal in discus throw. Karen of 10th standard won first prize in running race and second relay. Ebenezer of standard 8th won gold medal in 400 meters running race in the zonal level athletic meet district level held in Nehru Stadium in the month of August 2016. Conclusion. By the grace of Almighty God and the commitment of our management and staff members, our school is building up a good reputation. We wish to thank our teachers who are working hard to realize the vision and the parents for supporting our endeavors to provide affordable quality of education for the children of Ayanavaram and surrounding areas. We request the parents to continue their support to the school generously. I wish all a pleasant evening. And please do stay with us in wonder and pride watching your children take over the stage and display their talents. May God bless you all. Thank you. Thank you for this patient hearing. Have a great evening. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss. Dancing is like dreaming with your feet. It is always a pleasure to see the birds hopping around us. How will it be if they dance with their two tiny feet and wings? Here come the LKG and UKG birds to do their birdie dance. Like a body. Thank you, little birds, for spreading the smile. It's my privilege to request.
Thank you. 44th annual day that was just completed is a visible example of the hard work and unstinted effort that has been put by our dedicated teachers as we climb the highest step of the growth in the school as a higher secondary. It's a memorable day as we look back 44 years of dedicated service of our teachers, the correspondents, the principals, all the well-wishers and benefactors. We fondly remember the parents and the students of our school, the present and the past. We are grateful to every step that they have taken to lead our school to the highest place. Now all these hard works of the people, past and present, will pay in good stead in the future. God bless them all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Bird, for spreading this morning. It's my privilege to request the Chief Guest for the St. Joe's Provincial of Chennai Province to enlighten us with a few words.
Thank you. Come this way,
ये वैसा ही है बाप।